always see out here on this stretch of I-4 in Volusia County, especially the east side of Volusia County, is it's a main thoroughfare from 95 to the central quarter of the state and over into the west side of the state. So not only do we have a lot of locals commuting every day, we have truckers getting commerce from the east side of 95 over to the other parts of the state, and tourists getting to Disney World from the east side. So with that mixture, we see a lot of crashes. A lot of crashes on this road are high speed because the speed limit up here is 70. We know that a lot of people go well above that speed limit. So when the crashes happen, they're severe. They block the road. Then we tend to have secondary crashes because people are trying to navigate those road closures and they aren't paying attention.